J-Dub, wish you was here. Shug Deuce, wish you was here. Damn Toss, wish you was here. Damn Smalls, wish you was here.
Aye. What's the deal? What's the deal? What's the deal? Your boy LB, back with another one of them thank things, mate. One time for the one time. You know what it is up over here, eh? Check it out, though. Check it out. Today, Mulatto, Lil Baby, Sex Lies. I know this is about to be someone. I had a couple subscribers bang me upside the head because I did the freshman freestyle cypher on her. And she was one of the artists on there that made me want to get in tune. And I think I did a reaction to her. I'm like, all right, cool. Not what I expected, but the shit was cool. But niggas was telling me, and females was telling me too, like, nah, bro, she's really talented. She really got bars. So she got one with Lil Baby. Y'all already know I fuck with Lil Baby like motherfucker up on this shit. So let go. You know, I wonder sometimes, not just her, but sometimes I'll be looking at a lot of these artists and I'll be like, damn, was that budget really worth it? Like, did you really make what you wanted to make or make back more than your expectation off that budget for a little baby feature, for this production, for the budget for this video? Like, I think about that sometimes. Am I the only one? I'm not gonna lie, bro. I don't know if she did get her body done or not, but if she didn't, nice. And if she did, still nice. She did it perfect. Some of these women walking around here with these asses looking like you got two midgets, like buff ass midgets in your ass. Like, we don't like that shit. We like this though. When I ride, cause I'm darling. Oh yeah, no wonder you keep calling. You know it's a vibe, going all night. Look me in the eye, tell me sex lies. Oh baby, it's a vibe, going all night. Look me in the eye, tell me sex lies, yeah.
Welcome, 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 hey, to Big Lotto Sex Lies Experience. Uh-huh.
Hey, you gotta give DC his motherfucking flowers. Give credit what credit is due. We all got introduced on Cuz doing the Instagram little bring that ass here, boy. And just to see where he went to the Wildin' Out, to the 85 South show, to I Got the Hookup Too, to just everything else. Like, double hand salute and credit, my nigga.
Make sure you put your mask on, ugly man. Mm-hmm. Cause it's about to go down.
Tell me what I wanna hear. Tell me how you want it. Tell me how you feel. Stay strive, I just hope that you can steal.
It's fucked up when you in a new norm. When you gotta wear a mask in a strip club. That's gonna be the new norm, huh? Just imagine that shit, a bitch on a stripper pole with a mask on, and you sitting there throwing dollars with your mask on. You don't know what this bitch teeth look like or none of that. And then you go to the back to the boom boom room thinking you about to get your boom boom on. And now here you got this Mr. Air shit bitch about to fucking try to turkey neck your goddamn meat, bruh.
Sex lies in my ear, give me chills. I know you don't mean it, just answer when I need it. Ain't no strings attached, so it ain't none could get between me. Drunk dials in the evening, that liquor keep me fiending. I'm just trying to grant you all your wishes. Sex genie, freaky, nasty, backseat or the balcony. I don't even remember what I said, so don't you ask me. Whatever keep you happy, don't take this shit to heart. Cause we was in the moment, but that shit stay in the dark. People where I put it.
Cause we was in the moment, but that shit stay in the dark. Woo! play your motherfucking cards right. What's understood ain't gotta be explained. They ain't gotta know about me and you or you and me. Smell what I'm saying? Just play your motherfucking part. Play your position, and I won't, and I'll play mine. You smell me? Oh, she gotta poke my eye. Damn, she done took them off, nigga, done to poke my eyes out. Damn, she bad.
You got your falling. Say it's live when it's 5 in the morning. Keep the ice when I ride, cause I'm balling. Oh, yeah, no wonder you keep calling. You know it's a vibe, going all night. Look me in the eye, tell me sex lies. Oh, baby, it's a vibe, going all night. Look me in the eye, tell me sex lies. Yeah.
Drive her crazy when I talk when we fucking. But it's crazy cause if I ain't had nothing, we wouldn't be talking or fucking. I bust another and that's the inner discussion. I drive her crazy when I talk when we fucking. But it's crazy cause if I ain't had nothing, we wouldn't be talking or fucking. I bust another and that's the inner discussion. I fuck you.
Cause if I don't have nothing, we wouldn't be talking nor fucking. I bust a nut and that's the inner discussion. And honestly, nigga, I feel them on that. Cause at the end of the day, if I really wasn't who I was or didn't have what I have, we wouldn't be talking or fucking or nothing. So I mean, I understand why you here, you understand why I'm here. So like Snoop Dogg said, after my bust my nut, I gotta get on out the twat. Don't get offended, ho, that's just how it goes. And I don't love these hoes.
Like it was our last time, I know it's lust, I'll say that I love love. I might just whisper in your ear and tell you nobody gon' fuck you like me. That shit turn around, she look back up like I'ma make you wife me. I push on her legs, I go in deep, but she don't even fight it. I won't stop until we reach the climax, so I'ma keep on climbing. Look me in my eyes and say it's mine, but I just know she lying. Always on the grind, I don't have time for no wine and dine. And I can find another you before you can go find a dime. You gon' make that pussy come for daddy, is my favorite line.
Baby is definitely one of them artists, cause that's on his, I can't even say it's on his way, but he's destined for greatness. You know how that line I always use, how Drake say, who's gonna be here a decade from now? That nigga.
5 in the morning, keep the ice when I ride, cause I'm ballin'.
I ain't gonna lie, I like how they got her on that fruit table looking like a oh so tasty fruit snack, like a fruit salad, make a nigga wanna go in that motherfucker head first. Look, mama, no hands type shit. You smell me, boy?
And make sure you put your mask on, people. Mm-hmm. Especially you, because I seen you. You was coughing on the way in. Uh-huh. Hey, watch him. He's sweating. Look, it's okay to lie. Ladies, lie. If your man ain't good in the bed, lie anyway. That's how you gonna get that Birkin. And fellas, if you know she dry, look, tell her it's wet, okay? Because you know you need a place to stay, okay? Who's ready? Make some noise for Big Lotto and Lil Baby.
I think it's sell lie. You know you want that Birkin bag. If it's dry, tell her it's wet. You know you need a place to stay. Shit. Truth is, huh? Anyway, though, my nigga, scrape y'all that. Get in the comment box. Like, subscribe to the motherfucking YouTube channel, man. Tell a friend, subscribe to the YouTube channel. You rocking with my nigga DC Young Fly? Yeah, still. You rocking with DC Young Fly, Little Baby, and Mulatto? Definitely subscribe to the YouTube channel. Nigga wasn't even in the goddamn song. He was in the video, though, so it was close enough, nigga. LB, for what's the deal? And I'm gone. 200.
J-Dub, wish you was here. Shug Deuce, wish you was here. Damn Toss, wish you was here. Damn Smalls, wish you was here.